And I ran out of time, so let me make this story really short. Who better to help us understand the themes of the book of Ruth theologically than someone who is a woman traveling as a refugee with nothing in her hand or her pockets? A guy in an office somewhere? A guy in an office somewhere? Writing a commentary for you and I? There are tears!